Hey, what's up, guys? It is Retro Goku here, and we're back in our video. But today we're doing Advanced Warfare. Yes.
We come into this world with our eyes closed, and most of us choose to live our whole lives that way. We blindly follow anyone who will lead us, giving ourselves over to anything that provides us with a sense of purpose. For me, it was the Marines. I had enlisted 6 months ago with my best friend, Will. Now we're half a world away, being deployed into South Korea. We were brothers in arms. No matter how bad it got, I could always count on him to keep me in line.
Cheer up, Mitchell. Can't be all that bad. This is finally starting to sink in.
That's what we signed up for.
The old man was a leatherneck, so I didn't really have much of a choice.
Yeah? I joined up because of the old man, too. More just to get away from him.
I can't get much further away than this.
Alright! Listen up! We have our orders. Inserting an LZ Epsilon. Down and dirty, just like we touch it.
Yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed that little part. It's gonna be the end of the video, and I'm joking, you guys. This is just the beginning. Land assistance, alright.
Everybody hold tight. Here we go.
It's like the training.
Let's do this. This is the first time I'm actually playing this game, guys.
See you on the other side.
There she goes.
Go one piece. Mitchell. Hit the door.
L1. Move, door, move. Move, door, move.
Major squad, the North Koreans have invaded the city and are pushing towards your position. Watch out for fire teams in your AO.
Copy that. Keep your eyes open.
Let's do this, guys. Look at these graphics, guys. They look amazing. Hey, guys, we're back. Oh, crap. I don't know what Tech Edge did.
Got a drop on this side.
Woo!
believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Never thought I'd know. Look at these graphics. Once I get like a perfect amount of lighting, this is too much lighting. That's pretty good. Pretty good.
Who the hell are you guys? Madden Squad, 227. Providing support to the headquarters. Already on the move. Thought you guys were friends. That's your position. New clip. West degree 775. All right.
Heading your way.
Everyone, keep your eyes open.
Pretty good, guys. Pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good, guys. Sorry, I had to go check out something. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. What the heck is that? Frag out. What the heck is that? That's everybody. Give me this. Get the police coming from the underground. I'm being bossed this game, guys. Pretty good, guys. Pretty good. Axel jump. I think that was Axel jump. Yeah, Axel jump. Pretty good. What the heck? Oh, crap. God damn it, leave me alone. Back off me. Damn it. Best gameplay of Advanced Warfare ever. GG, I won. No? Okay. Okay. Okay, this really tells where everybody's at. I don't want to do that again. Go. Crap, I hate these damn guns, man. These guns suck. There we go. I'm about to die. Die! I don't like this gun either. Alright, go with this gun. This gun looks cool. Get out of my face. Come on, old timer. No time to lose. The hell are you doing, Elena? I mean, not Elena. What are you doing? Down my trash can. Get out of here, freaking drones. You don't belong in here. Damn, what the hell? How does that take you down, man? Screw these bastards, bro. Okay, no, never mind. I see the drone took me out. Get the hell out of here, drones. Get out of here. You know, I wish it was like Black Ops 2 guns, because the Black Ops 2 guns have more. That's more better to me. To me personally, I think they are better. I guess it's how you use them, I guess. I don't like the shotgun. I use the shotgun. The shotgun, I like it. This is my, some of my favorite guns. You're calling too. Get your butt out of my face. Guys, probably tomorrow, but probably today, later on today, I'll probably do a GTA video.
Let's move.
Well, I forgot these are people who are bad guys too. Get out of here. Freaking hate you. Oh yeah. Let's get him out there. Get in my face. Just get out of here, you nerds. Heck is that? Okay, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know I didn't speak much in the video, but hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. Maybe I might like do some awesome new things, probably like the channel, like probably play some other games, and I'll hopefully get back right into the series again with Minecraft. I upgraded the house. And Minecraft. I haven't upgraded it since. And I haven't played Minecraft since. For a while. And I haven't done a video for like probably a day or two. Probably a couple weeks. Probably. I don't know. Sniper medics off. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. This is Virtual Goku. And I am out. Bye.